We ain't sending out no texts, nigga. We ain't getting on no lies. Talking about beef and sending out threats, nigga. All your niggas crash and follow the blind and you crash next, nigga. Okay, okay. Baby Joker going that ace of spades, taking out his deck, nigga.
Julia asked, Julia asked, Ash Meek, why do he have different color whites on?
I don't even know, bro. White is white.
Yeah, white. All whites don't clean the same. You know? I know.
Hi guys.
I'm Sam.
Nobody cares. Nobody. And you need to shut up.
Look at these niggers.
Niggers.
That's one strong word. What's up, man?
I know. Is it a YouTube video, right?
subscribe right there. Go there, 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 and up here.
Niggas is wild. Me personally, I would not let somebody back me like that.
Oh, and I gotta get
it. Dumb nigger shit up next. I think I'm
gonna have to take off. Hey, bro, go booty naked.
Hey, throw that shit back.
Gay, hey, hey.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, little niggas, come on, talk to these hoes if they gonna do to me. I'm gonna have insurance on your life. Think about shooting me. Yeah, I said, fuck them niggas dead. They gonna do to me.
You out of breath, bear. Dog. You good?
Sometimes there be niggas that want to eat it.
What you been doing,
bro? Let them.
Shit. They be what they gonna do to me.
And then, you know, other people be eating leftovers and then they be growing back.
You say you cut them like a lizard.
Tell them boys stop dick sucking and come catch one.
You good, dog?
Who is that?
Why are you so out of breath?
I was dead, like, bro.
He's been running with Noah for 30 minutes.
No, cat, y'all be chasing each other.
Y'all run the Boston Marathon shit together.
I was never able to inhale. I was just screaming the whole time. Squeeze that bitch one time.
Hey, dog, you got anything to say to the video?
Okay.
You got anything to say to the video, dog?
Nah.
You just keep going VL. Fuck Mr. Jamarian.
Nigga, a hoe. I'ma fuck that nigga in his motherfucking throat.
Shit like this. Where is your dad? Where is your mom? Where is your family?
That bald ass. I'ma grip his head. Motherfucker, I'ma put a plunger on that motherfucking head. Motherfucker.
You know what?
Oh, bro, come on, bro. Like,
I'm on camera, dog. Hey, all y'all fat white bitches that stink, hit me up. I'm right here.
Bro, what's wrong with him? Something wrong with this nigga, bro. What did you just say?
Yeah, I said fuck them niggas dead. They gon' blow to me niggas dead.
Funky ass fucking outside right here. Hey, get closer, dog. Got important shit to say. All y'all fat black bitches hit me up, dog.
Hold on to the gang shit, man. Hold on to the motherfucking gang shit. I'm gonna fuck your ass when I see you, man.
What the fuck did... What did you just say?
Now it's recording. This nigga...
Hey, what's your name?
Real.
Who?
Real.
Alright. Question of the day. You could be in a room with any porn star you pick. Who would you choose?
Sasha. No.
I can't answer.
It don't matter. Your girl won't know.
Bro, nigga, snitch.
Most instigator, bro. I promise I'm gonna kill,
bro.
Karen Noel.
I don't know who that is.
You don't know that?
But I'm gonna touch on it. I'm gonna look that shit up.
Bitch, you better not walk up on this whip if you don't know me. Glock home with a 20 in that bitch, Manu Ginobili. 20. We did puss on the off like we was Kobe. Hey, they don't bend through on our side because it ain't safe. This bitch my little secret.
Do you consider porn cheating? Bro, I'm asking. Bro, do you consider porn cheating?
Yes.
Like, if you're in a relationship, why?
Watching it?
Yeah, like watching it.
Yeah.
Like,
why you playing?
I don't even know, bro.
Like, because if the niggas sit over like 13 inches, bro, then I consider it cheating.
Bro, what?
Bro, I'm just saying, like, that shit bigger than mine, I consider it cheating, bro. If the bro, shit bigger than mine, I consider it cheating, bro.
Okay. Do you consider porn cheating, bro? Do you consider porn cheating? You said no? I'm asking something else. It's fucking cheating. Answer the question. Like, alright. How do you consider porn cheating, bro?
No, I be doing it all the time. I know Shorty be figuring herself too, so I
know. Oh, yeah, go
back to
me up.
Go back to you, bro.
Yeah.
Bro, no, it's different.
Hey y'all, it's Kayla here. Y'all gonna have me on all socials. He gonna put it right there. But yeah, that's all.
Bro, no, you
got it. Okay. Hey guys. Hold on, I gotta get some light. We started, I wanna get some light.
Bro, just, I'll cut it out. Just keep
okay.
It.
Hurry up, we gotta run to the staircase. You wanna be in the vlog? Say hi to the vlog. Wanna say hi to the vlog? Okay, that's fine. Okay, let me go to the light. excuse myself? Alright. Okay. Oh. My name is Kayla. Y'all can go at me on the socials at ZCALLOWAY41 on Snap. And Tuku Kayla on Insta. You already know.
Shit, trash.
No, it's not.
You should really bother me.
All right, I got you.
Hey, bro, what's good?
Y'all not about to jump in front of me though, so. Okay, y'all, clearly.
You still lock?
Yep. Here.
I'll
take the lock.
Where you gonna go, bro? I'm not trying to go back in there. What class you got?
You got snacks?
My nigga. Hey, bro, you know you're not bulletproof, right?
Hey, bro, you ain't gonna be
the only one in here. Oh, shit, here comes his bodyguard. Y'all got that shit. Y'all got that shit. You said what? Y'all got a question. They ain't not bulletproof, right?
Sorry. Bro, like, nobody wanted to hear
it. Ireland, nigga. Jason Love or Johnny Sins?
Who?
Jason Love or Johnny Sins?
Back up. Who is that?
Don't act clueless. Do not.
Nah.
Act clueless.
I'm so serious.
You know who King, what's his name? King Nice.
I don't
his name,
know.
Bro? You know his name, my nigga.
I don't know, bro. But this nigga's a black nigga.
He's a black nigga. Go on the hub. You find out.
Yeah, quick. Jason Love or Johnny Sins. You gotta know who Johnny Sins is. The white nigga who be fucking anything, bro.
I don't like white niggas.
Oh, so I guess we all know the question that is.
Johnny Love.
So it's basically saying, ask me. Look. It's basically saying, ask me.
Hell no, bro. Hey, bro, you can't connect.
All right, well.
That's not comparable.
So basically what you're saying is either ask me or Noah.
That's not comparable. I almost killed myself.
Cause, motherfucker.
Niggas just killed myself. I'm about to fuck with
it. Yeah, I got something already. What the fuck, where you going?
I'm going to my dad.
What are you? A nigga.
Why you say that, man?
Nigga.
Bro, look, bro.
When you beat your meat with your left video, bro. When you beat your meat with your left hand, you always gotta have a plan. And you always gotta pop Zans with a nigga named Zan Me. And then I kiss his teeth.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Bitch, your ass on, boy. My intro got now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that shit was tough. That shit was tough. What's OB doing?
Hell no, I was like, that's a nice ass.
That's the fuck up, nigga.
You're gonna get shot. This is the camera, bro.
Rebecca, Monica. Rebecca.
Hey y'all, so we back at it with Naraya,
yeah, girl.
Lamontre, Big Philly, and Big Back. And we got Ash Meek in the cut. We got Marianne back there stressed. And we at it. So come on.
All right, first question.
Y'all gonna follow me on the IG.
I don't know what. It's for both of y'all. First question is: is you picking cotton for $100 million an hour?
Fuck him.
Is you picking cotton $100 million an hour?
Yes.
Yes. What about you?
Yes.
Even if you're getting whooped, all that.
I don't give a fuck. I'm picking that cotton. I'm getting my money.
Next question is: what y'all think about the nigga who shot up that store? If y'all know about the story.
What story?
Y'all know about it?
No.
It's this dude, this little white nigga. And he went up to a black area and just shot up.
Don't just pass on Richard.
Yeah, shot up. Shot up the little store. What y'all
think about?
Yeah,
I know what
you're
talking about. Hell, I feel like that's crazy. That's crazy. Like, that. You don't like black people, but I mean.
Oh, you talking about the nigga shot all the black
nigga. Nigga. Hell yeah.
Nigga, fuck that nigga.
No! yeah, that's just crazy. That's how I feel about it. That's just crazy. But y'all already know, summer coming up. Get your girls.
Summer is coming up.
I'll follow back. Use the
videos and shit, you feel me?
Nigga! Bye, y'all. Bye.
Okay, y'all at me with this on this camera. We got him. No, I'm not recording you.
No, you're not bulletproof, right?
No, you're not bulletproof, right?
No, you're not bulletproof, right? No, I'm bulletproof, nigga.
I'm bulletproof.
You ugly, nigga.
I'm
no, you're not bulletproof, right?
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna
take my best. Hey, what's up, bro? Hey, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? You know you're not bulletproof, right? You know you're not bulletproof, right? Hell nah. Yo, what's up, bro? What's good, bro? You know you're not bulletproof, right? Hey, you know you're not bulletproof, right?
Hmm?
You know you're not bulletproof, right?
What you been doing?
Bro, she ain't the same number, bro. I swear to God, she ain't the same number. You could ask her yourself.
So if I go up to her and be like, hey, you finger yourself, she gonna say yes.
Bro, what?
That's like clicking, bro.
What you do on the daily, ask me?
Hey, ask me, bro. You know, like, go on your report, bro. It say you a school threat. How do you feel about that? A school threat. They said you made a threat to the school that you gonna shoot this bitch up. How do you feel about that?
You see, we gonna find out.
We gonna see.
Like, oh, shit, you ugly as hell, boy.
Bro, I think it's right here. Hell no, it's not this one. It's like at the end of the school year. Right here, it's right here.
Baby, the rest, bro.
Right here.
No, it's not this. But I don't even know which one it is. It's so many fucking. It was right here. Okay, it's this one.
Hell yeah, threat of student.
Oh my gosh, this nigga
threatened
to shoot up the fucking school, bro. How you feel about that shit, bro?
I mean, shit, it could happen again. You feel me?
No, hell no, gotta get away from him.
Hey, bro, Will.
I was
Will.
Playing it off like I wasn't, like...
Hey, Will.
Yeah.
You see that dude up there? He said you can't take him. Over there? He said you can't take him.
I'm not talking about the kid. I'll do that.
Can you say
hey, Dev. Hey, Dev.
Nigga over there said you can't take him. You can't take him. That's what he said.
Over there said you can't take him.
Ireland.
Yes.
I didn't know she was in class.
Hell no.
Better beat the fuck out of Ashley
in
the
middle. Wow, what'd he do? He's just black.
Shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm
saying? Alright, but question of the day. If you had a chance to pick any porn star to be in the room with, who'd you pick it?
If you had the chance to be in a room with any porn star you want, who would you choose?
Don't make sense.
My nigga.
So you be fingering your shit? I heard. It's time to leave this class. Hey, Noah. What do you guys say to all these haters out here? What do you guys say to the haters? Hey, what do you guys say to all these haters out here? What did you do last night? Anyways, question of the day. If you was in a room with any porn star, who would you do?
Jason Derulo.
Oh shit, I never thought about that. Yeah, dap appreciation.
Who's GoPro is that, dude?
I don't know. If you had a chance to be in a room with any porn star, who would you choose?
Johnny Sins.
All these niggas with the correct answer, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I'm picking Mia Khalifa to bring her out of retirement, bro. I haven't seen that shit in a little minute.
The fuck?
If you had a choice to be in a room with one porn star, who'd you choose?
Why you caressing that nigga?
Nigga, Kai Kalani, nigga, big booty ass.
Who you picking?
Y'all done Trump.
Yo, gang, bro, back up.
Are you had a choice to be in a room with one?
Bro, chill, bro, back up.
Who you picking?
If what?
Who you picking?
If what?
Mia Khalifa, nigga.
Might as well. Mia Khalifa, cuss. Might as well.
I'm picking your sister. Nah. Yeah.
Whoa!
Hey, Miss Matthews. I just want to move this up.
You look concerned.
Alright. I don't do drugs.
He does drugs, though.
Bro, what? Bro, you going through stuff at home, bro? Like, I really have drugs. Hey, yo, I got a question for you. You know you're not bulletproof, right?
Yes, I am.
How you know? You want to find out? I know I'm not bulletproof. I put the bullet in the proof. Yo, what's good, bro? Hey, you know you're not bulletproof, right?
I already know that.
Hell yeah. You know you're not bulletproof, right?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, that class, man. Oh, yeah, that shit is all the way down here. Fucking peasant. You know you're not bulletproof, right?
The fuck I am?
You know you're not bulletproof, right? The fuck, man? This nigga crazy as hell. Okay, spit game. Hey, bro, what's up with you, bro? You know you're not bulletproof, right? You wanna get blood now? That's fucked up, bro. Why you can't think like that, bro? That's just really fucked up. I feel like boxing. I'll play. Yo, what's good with y'all little niggas, man? You know you're not bulletproof, right? Same with you. You're supposed to be bulletproof. Nigga, I'm bulletproof, nigga. What, nigga? You're supposed to. Alright, we gonna see for sure.
Bro, you ugly as shit, bro. Look dirty.
I really do this to niggas, bro. Say with these niggas, bro. I'm about to rob this. Hey, hold this right. Bro, hold this shit. Bro, I'm about to rob this nigga. Zesty ass nigga.
Me?
Yeah, took your glasses, nigga.
Michael, bro, you didn't even help me, bro. He
would've
fucked me in my ass, and I
would've
got fucked.
Gay. Grass real quick, bro. Get my one. Oh, fuck you, nigga. I'm about to beat your ass. Here, hold this. Here, hold this, bro.
That's big. Bro, what? Nigga, what is handy?
That's not my bag, my book.
What's all that movement, Ashmi? What's all that movement back there, bro?
Bro, you gay, bro.
Golly. Nigga, them niggas trying to get up.
Hell yeah. What happened? Oh, send it back.
Keep it.
Alright, for sure. This nigga. Look at the nigga fit.
Nigga, you check got a fit. Camera now?
Hell yeah. You already know what's up. The niggas fit.
Yeah, whole lot of niggas with blocks, pistols, whole lot of hundreds and knives, the crib blue. Niggas think I'm something with crime with tissue. Certified internet and I'll get with you. Bulletproof on the Suburban, I'm having guns with switches, tons of bitches. Really can't afford to quit doing this shit right now. When I'm done having fun, I'm chilling. 2019, I went bought a 9-acre estate. 2020 made 20 million. Niggas gotta be kidding. What you do? I ran laps around all of these niggas. Shit like Shakari Richardson. The whole world watching, they wanna see how you gon' figure it. Let's go. The Maybach chocolate and cinnamon. I'm in this bitch right now, like it was swimming. These niggas must have forgot what they were dealing with. One of y'all could die right now, nigga, literally. Whole lot of money in this motherfucker. Shout out to B. I'm back on my B, on my business. I used to sneak in the club with a little 22. I got in with the strap for my tennis. 80% of these rap niggas bitches. So fuck what you think about what happened. I did. Gon' have to compare me to one of them niggas who ain't never care about none of these niggas. I know bitches with more nuts sandy. These niggas sweet as a bitch, no candy. Set this bitch off if you fuck with my family. Double that one of you niggas to touch me. Still ain't bumped into your niggas. You're lucky, bitch. I'm a big dog and you little niggas puppies. They think I'm a foe for that motherfucking money. Bitch, I'm a controller, me, these niggas puppets. Broke ass nigga, too bad I'm already having. Too bad I own all my cars and my mansions. Too bad I already made my investments. Cry me a river, I'm over here laughing. Bitch, you never met a stand-up nigga. Don't understand me, nigga, yeah, I'm different. Yeah, riding with the top down, chillin'. ARP, ride shotgun with me. Y'all out here riding to them cap-ass niggas. Y'all rapping about shit, y'all not gon' live. Try. About time I catch another body. Fuck around with me, no shots come with it. That might just hit me with the Rico. All of my friends keep it real as the G-Code. Fuck with the cost, make a spin until he gone. I'm in the Benz on Grand Street with the Freako. Nigga, can't kick the shit the way that I kick it. Take big nuts, do the shit the way I did. Okay, might as well start saving y'all money. Y'all hating that nigga, gon' pay for this pimp. Pay that NT, y'all do, bitch, y'all lay back. I ain't even tripping, I'm straight, man. And you could die for that shit that you talking about. You gotta be careful, boy, why would you say that? Why would you risk it? Tough ass niggas always ready to die about the pride in these bitches. Like, I won't pull up with a vest of durag and a hat up. I find on niggas like 50, nigga. I'm talking about 2003, 2004, 50, nigga.
A whole lot of money in this motherfucker.
It's all motherfucking niggas, yeah, man. Should I believe that?
Real nigga, one of them.
Don't you ever fucking forget that, nigga.
It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucking nigga.